This is Vieco from Chessentials here, and we welcome to this stream. Today I have the opportunity of having first two guest appearances on Twitch. This is next to me sitting Mr. Beres of Parajik, candidate master I believe, with rating 2200, and a guy who plays c4 in his younger teens, which is something I don't know, we are all wondering what he will play when he will be 50. And next to Barrow is...
I will beat you at C4.
I know you will beat me, I hate C4. And next to Barrow is International Master Leon Livajic, the formerly known as the best prepared guy in Croatia, although lately he has not been proving it. After the game, Martinovic Livajic at the Croatian Cup, his reputation is shaken a bit. So yeah, we will be playing some with today. Leon will start playing with some strong opponents on Chess.com, and then after he tells he has had enough, we will switch to my account, and then we will play in turn and accept challenges both from you guys and from random pairings on Chess.com. So okay, I'll go and check something now and to let the guys prove I have my introduction was completely false and wrong, and I guess they will have to something to tell about me as well. I'm looking forward to their introduction. Take care, guys.
Let's go.
All right, so let's start by playing a few random games on chess.com. All right, so I'll play. I don't know.
Magnus.
Few. All right, I'll play. What is this? I'll play a few games until I get tired. Then, okay, my friends will help me, will recommend a few moves or
please block
like
this
that.
Fellow Dan Horvat.
Yeah, alright, I don't know why is this appearing. Yeah. Alright, so, I don't know, maybe I should increase this a little bit so that I get paired. I don't know, what, no one's there or why is the game not starting?
Well, they are waiting. I mean, it takes some time to pair you.
Yeah, right, but...
it's not...
No one to play.
Yeah, they are all afraid.
You're overrated.
No,
so.
The problem is the currently Pro Chess League is being played, mm-hmm. So the guys like Magnus Carlsen, none of this, I don't know if it's his...
maybe it's
Charles
the
Massar, maybe. Leon Beast, who is Maxim Vachilov, they were playing in the Pro Chess League, so...
So the Pro Chess League is starting today, right?
Yeah, it's currently being played.
Ah, it's being played.
Yeah, Magnus.
That's why he's not playing it just for fun, but he's playing it.
Where's Nakamura?
I don't know if he's playing for anyone, or maybe he's playing. I think that the Pro Chess League is held in two rounds.
All right, so we have International Master Jakob from America, and so let's see what he wants to do. Knight f3. Oh, bishop b4, alright, so the Bogolindian, I'm playing at b2, d5, I think this line is slightly better for white, queen e4, check knight c6, a3, he can take, he can go bishop to e7, he goes to e7, e3, castles, now bishop d7, right, that's
possible,
queen c2, of course, now I can play it in a few different ways, I can go bishop d3, I'll go bishop d3 anyway, and I can either play castles. Yeah, alright, that's why I couldn't play b4 immediately. Now I have to go b3 because I don't want to allow a4.
And if you go on b4, if he goes if he meets b4 with a5, then you just advance with b5.
Probably
right?
I play b5 and then a4.
Yeah.
Alright, bishop d6. Alright, so he wants to play for e5, but he can't do it just yet. On castle. Oh.
What about knight e5 in these positions?
Knight e5 is possible, but I don't know, do I want to do it? So now the question is, where do I want to bring my rooks? I can go c5 too, but I don't really want to. I want to play e4 maybe in this kind of structure. e4 takes, maybe I should put my rooks on e1 and d1. So, alright, he goes knight b8, he wants to improve his pieces, but now maybe I can go knight to e5.
Maybe
knight e5, bishop e5 takes knight g4.
Maybe c5 first. And
c5.
D4.
I don't want to. No, I'll play knight e5.
He doesn't want to release the tension, I believe.
I'll play knight e5. Alright. So I'm better in this position, but I'm down on time. Alright, so he goes c6 now. I could play c5 and b4, try to do something, but I'll play f4 first. He doesn't have knight to e4. Alright, now I'll play c5, he'll move away his bishop, then I'll play b4.
I'm not worried about this bishop on b2.
Yeah, of course the bishop is bad, but save him more space, I'm better here. I want to play b5. I don't know, can I do it immediately? Probably not, but...
Knight f3? Maybe.
Alright, want to play knight f3, maybe knight e4 in some at some point. Not immediately,
yes,
but maybe later. Now I think I can go b5, and I will.
Yeah,
alright, he takes here, I take on e8. I think I take here. Can I also go... No, I do
there
take
nothing
here.
Better, I think.
I do take it here.
Okay.
And I'll play for this Bissan pawn. It's a weak pawn. Alright, I do have this bishop, which is not. Alright, he goes knight c6.
Let's take.
I'll
right.
take. And I'll probably play queen to a4. Or do I want to do something else?
Maybe rook b1.
No, I'll play queen a4 first to
yes.
attempt it. Then after queen d7, I'll play rook b1. He'll play rook b8 probably.
What to do with this bishop? Maybe take and then take on a5. Or first,
can I?
You need to speed up. That's the problem.
Yeah, of course. I'll exchange the rooks. I'll exchange the rooks.
You want to take
and
advantage on the
yes,
A5?
And
yeah, the A5 pawn is weak. He cannot play a queen yet because C6 is hanging. He can go knight to E4. Alright, he wants to. Alright, now we'll bring the knight back. He can go to A8.
Can you explain why you didn't take on A5 just for the reason for someone who is not.
Queen A8.
Yeah.
Alright, now he goes for g5, I'll take that one,
Let's do something,
he'll take, I guess I'll take here now, queen a8, knight b3, knight to e4, I don't know, I have 53 seconds, so I have to speed up. Alright, knight b3, what do I want
queen
to do here?
Next,
yes,
right?
Queen b4, of course, is a nice logical move, queen a6, I missed this one, it's a nice move. Alright, but I can go here.
Okay. Queen e1 after that.
He takes, of course. Huh. Now if I take, he'll go on d3.
Oh,
I take with the knight, then...
Maybe the queen and then queen d2. But he has queen d3, actually.
No, this is terrible. I'm completely lost here, I think. I misplayed completely. I think it's just queen d3, and I think it's game over. Not a good start. It's just terrible.
It takes some time to adjust to talking and
for 10 seconds.
Yeah, all right. I'm going to restart this game. This was just terrible. Just play again.
First loss, you said.
No.
All right. I won't explain so much. I'll play faster and.
Yeah. Let us. We will explain. don't you worry, guys. You will get it all.
I don't know what to say after this game. Crazy. I would take the bishop pair, play this six, play this kind of structure. Like this position with two bishops, although he has more space. I close the position.
Yeah. Typical dilemma of the
probably
maybe
e4,
five.
Maybe. So I play g6, put the bishop on g7 first. He can go f4 here, but I'm not sure does he want to. What do I want to do here? Can he go? I'll play just bishop g7, something solid first. So he goes knight to b4. He wants to go here. I'm not sure if that's a good idea. So I'll go here. He'll probably play knight c6.
Maybe queen d7.
Queen d7 or queen e8.
Okay.
Queen e8. He'll probably play b4.
But then
do you want to go here.
Can you maybe play
can say go knight
c6. Yes.
He plays b5, play knight d4. But say he'll take this one. So
knight c6 seems nice.
Knight c6 takes I take here takes and knight d5. I don't like that.
Maybe
so
knight
e6. I'm worse again. I have to do this. And I'm down on time again.
Need to speed up.
So things are not looking well. Knight b5, I don't know what I'm going to do now. It's completely lost. It's just terrible. I'm playing this.
I have to probably. Yeah, it's hard to suggest a move.
Yeah, I can resign and move. This is just crazy.
Guys, Leon needs your support. Or you can always throw Barrow and me if you. It's always a good option.
You guys can play if you want. I don't know. He can even take here. It's crazy as that. Okay, everything's hanging. Can resign with a click conscience here.
Maybe queen e8?
I don't know, it's just dead last.
Now after bishop to 5.
It's dead last. Bishop b6 and since I'm down on material time and position out. Some tricks.
Yeah, tricks are always. As long as you have a knight in which you don't resign.
No, he can even take the knight. It's just dead last. It's here. Yeah, this last two games in a row and without any chances.
I don't take it so personal, it's just a weird game.
Nah, it's sad.
So he's switching to e4.
Let's play something. I never play e4.
C4.
D4 player. I'm a D4 player, so I'm playing stuff I have no idea about. Oh, I take here to go c6,
yes.
And queen a5, so I'm gonna kill stuff. Where do I wanna go here? Knight g6.
He's playing pretty fast.
Yeah, there's some sideline, I think. It's not something. But
maybe rook e1.
I'll go knight c3, I'll go for d4 in this position. I know, it's good.
In the bro, in everything, everything is.
I'll try to do
main line actually.
I don't know what I want to do here. Guess I can take and go my d5, but that's not.
Maybe
I don't know what to play for here.
Take, and then.
And then take and go.
Why not knight d5?
Alright, knight d5, queen d8. I guess it's just knight d3. I don't know.
You could have taken on f6 and on e5, no?
Takes. What have I achieved?
Nothing, but you haven't achieved anything here as well, I think.
I know.
I mean, he had just like a bishop pair. At least maybe you could have put your knight on.
Alright, but now I have more space, so I don't know. Knight f4. What do I want to do here? Maybe get rid of that knight. You guys warn me if I blunder something.
Okay.
Like in the last two games.
Vero, why are you silent?
I don't want to.
If you want to go knight c5, we go here. I'll just put the bishop somewhere.
Okay, but tell us, how can you start? It's uncommon.
It's a bit cheating.
Sorry?
I don't want to help him, it would be cheating.
Yeah, I know.
Let's protect that pawn.
We are not allowed to suggest moves. We should be honest, suggesting bad moves.
Of course.
But although I'm not sure that Leon needs our help in that regard.
Can I go b4 maybe? I'm not sure if it's a good move.
You're low on time.
Oh, again.
Yes.
Yeah, really.
Maybe b3 then.
I'll do something like this.
Why not rook f1?
But now bishop a2.
Maybe he can take, can he? He probably can.
Okay, so you have some composition, I think. Knight f5.
I guess he can take this one.
But it's just.
It's take it, but I'm opening up the position for his two bishops, and he probably has even bishop e5 and knight e4 after that. So it's not the best.
Okay, but then you get some. At least you get the rook on the 7th.
Maybe.
I have to take this first because of knight c5. Again, okay, it's not completely lost, but it is bad.
Now he has missed. Oh no.
No, he's silent, but what do I want to do? Do I want to go here? Maybe I do.
He can probably play bishop b3 now.
Yeah, okay, I'll
take
alright, I'll take this. Do I want to take this one?
Maybe.
Probably have to. Yeah, this is just completely lost again. No, it's
not your day.
It's not my year.
Not his life.
Could I play knight c4 maybe there?
Knight d4.
There's nothing I can do here. I can try to defend, but it won't work.
Bishop b3.
I know it's hanging, but how to defend it? Bishop b3 and b4 after that. It's just lost. B4, okay, how to take and.
Yeah, rook b6.
He'll push
it. No, whatever I do, it's just lost, I think. And I'm so low on time again. So. I can resign this again.
Bishop b5.
So I lost 3 in a row. Let's continue. I'm so much low on time. Every game. Guess I wanna go here. Queen e2 is the main, maybe f4, bishop c4, queen e6. Castles I'll take, knight d5, it will be one or bishop
d5. We are all following you. Everybody knows neither up to moves.
50.
Yeah. Okay, it's just a line. Takes. Knight c5, if I'm not mistaken. I don't remember.
I think you showed me this variation already once.
Yeah, probably. And I think actually the right can be slightly better in this variation.
Just a line, he says.
Just a line.
Doesn't he lose the rook now?
No, rook c6.
Oh yeah.
Rook c6, I'm not sure do I want to go knight c4, maybe it, maybe we'll go
h6.
h6 first, then knight. Alright, I'll ask him where does he want to put the bishop.
What's up, Bero?
If he puts it here, maybe now I want to take.
What's the difference?
Because otherwise he will, if I take immediately, maybe bishop to e3, so I'm not sure. Can go g5 maybe, but no,
g5.
You have to do something.
Bishop is
probably it's the wrong thing to do, but
kind of iffy. Because now something like maybe like f4, just opening things. You're
all right. Rook e1. Do I want to go queen d5 or do I want to take? Can take.
We take and bishop e7.
If I go d5, knight e6 should be a problem. If I go queen d5, he can play c4. So, I don't know. Problems again, I think.
But take and bishop e7, what about that?
Yeah, maybe I can do it. Knight e6. Do I have something better?
Or maybe queen d5?
Queen d5, knight e6.
Oh, okay, let me check. But no.
This modern theory is so, yeah.
This old theory.
Not anymore. Not anymore. He's out of the book. Now I understand why you play c4. There are no such ones.
There are no such
ones. You want to go king d7 maybe? Or queen f3?
You're mocking me, I already read.
He has queen
and
f3, but
play c4.
Not mocking you, I just look. I have started playing the London system, I shouldn't be the one saying
castle. a castle.
If you can beat and join them. I have actually played c4 in a number of tournament games.
Maybe
he can play rook e6.
E6, yes.
I'll take, he takes, I'll go here, he takes the rook, I take. Alright, he goes maybe.
You can make.
Where do I want to go? Here? If I go here, rook c7. He wants to go rook c7.
Okay.
If I take. Yeah, I take. Attempt be there.
Look at your time, it's pretty low then.
Yeah. What to say?
Now rook c8 next move, right?
Probably.
Unless he devises something.
Knight before, now we go rook c8.
Yeah, the e6 is defended.
He can play knight f5 and take this one, but there is no actual threat.
Maybe
alright, if we take this one. Or he wants to go here.
Queen d5.
Yeah, queen d5 is a nice move.
Okay.
Central.
Covering all the squares and rook e6, rook c3 is coming. I think.
Now bishop f6. And
this one's hanging.
You're tight.
This one's hanging, alright. I have to be careful about some tricks, but he should be lost.
F6.
I'll go here, I think.
Bishop f6,
rook e7, rook c7 after that.
Yeah.
Rook c7, and then I want to exchange one rook, because the last pieces he had.
F5.
The more difficult it will be.
My man.
Queen e8.
So what to do? Can go here. I'm getting low on time again.
Okay.
I'm just too slow, way too slow. I guess I wanna go here.
That's nice, nice defense.
I guess I wanna go here. Okay. He'll probably move his queen away, I'll play d5. And next move I'll play here, bishop to f6, maybe h5. No, h5, but.
Knight
c4, rook c4. Now rook c4 indeed.
Yeah, yeah.
No, he has to go back. I'll play rook to d4,
okay.
I think.
Queen f5, no.
Do I want to go here? Yeah, probably I do.
That's 2 points.
That should be it.
Yeah. Now rook e4.
He goes here, I'll play
and
this.
Not immediately.
Probably rook to d2.
3 seconds.
I'll pre-move it a bit.
No, I can't pre-move. Alright,
you can pre-move on Fescon.
Yes, I can,
yes.
But. Alright, now I blundered it. Nah. 20 seconds on the clock. I don't know, I blundered my g4, alright. It's not terrible, but.
H5.
It's just.
H5.
Okay, but. Alright. Maybe next move, but I think I want to do rook something like this because. This past pawn should give me some winning chances there.
Just a bit fast.
Yeah, I'm trying, believe it or not.
These guys are tricky.
Yeah, he wants to flag me. I know. Oh, I cannot take that.
Oh.
Nice.
Let's show.
No, it's not a show.
I'll get flagged again. Alright. Can't win these days. I don't know what to say.
That's why I had chess con, which is so much faster with scotch. Oh.
Sitting.
I had this line. But you know your stuff.
Yeah, right.
I think queen g4 there is a way to go. But I hate it when they play this thing about me. I think I watched some blitz, there were Swidler or someone did it. Like.
Well, I'm really not sure.
Is it too?
I think I'll do this. I analyzed something like this with one of my friends, but I don't remember a thing now.
I think
my last move is probably a big mistake.
No, I think they just. You got bishop g2.
Bishop g2 d4. I'll still do it. He goes.
Can we see some French defense? Neither of is so boring.
Who said that?
Bruno Pavcevic, who?
Bruno Pavcevic, okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
So, probably I'm worse
French
again.
Exchange.
What can I do, actually? I'll cast. He he'll take probably.
And just a queer pawn. Bishop f5.
Unfortunately.
I can take this one. I hope I haven't missed anything.
Strong calculation by Mr. Lige. Strong
calculation. Yeah, that's why I lost almost everything.
Well, okay.
It's all theory.
Yeah, bishop g4 is not available.
Bishop g5, take it.
Yeah, that's what I meant, but it's not available. Oh god, it's so good throwing people in there. This is a tricky move.
Okay, go here, he'll play rook e2.
Yeah. Can you just take?
I'll go here. He goes rook e2, I'll play rook d2. No, he has some stuff. I think he misplayed it, or I missed something here. Whoa. He takes.
And you go in the corner. There is no mate, as far as I see. No?
He'll play bishop to f1. What is this? How?
What do we mean, bishop f1?
Bishop f1 and then knight f2. Oh. Okay, but you have...
What is this? How can this guy...
Bishop d1, right?
What is this? This is just crazy.
Well...
Don't have a move here.
Strong play.
I don't know who this guy is. Doesn't say.
That's strong.
I'm gonna go rook c2.
You're pretty low on time again.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
We see we are very we can detect your problems very well, but we can't offer solutions.
Great.
It's cheap.
Just the team I need. Just the crew I need. And my ship.
That's some deep move.
Can I take?
Can we play rook c2?
Yeah, right. But rook c2 knight c1. Bishop g4, yeah, I think. Yeah, I'll do it.
Strong.
Thank you for the suggestion, Bero.
But this is the last time, okay?
Alright. I'll take this one, he'll take.
Maybe.
Now I'll take this one, and
I'll grab
a pawn, but I have 49 seconds as usual. I'll play this. There's no rush with taking the pawn because there's not much he can do.
Prevent the activate.
Maybe I don't even want to take the pawn yet. Alright, I'll play. Why have I gone here? Take. Oh, I want to bring the king first.
I think.
Sure, I have to bet a long time. Right, now I take. This one's hanging too.
Because
I am just in time to defend the F4 pawn. And if he goes king f5, I'll take
you
this
know
one
you
and that one.
Okay. Just take care of...
Now, if I go here, he wants to play d4, so I have to go here.
You don't need to comment on every move here.
I'm sorry about it.
No, it's not about me. I don't mind seeing you upset, but it's just about you and your time management.
Don't worry about me. I'll take that one. I'll take... Do you want to take? Now I'll go here. Maybe I should have taken.
Maybe bishop d7 first with check was more precise there.
Yeah. Okay. Damn, I'm losing time again. So bad.
That's the same kicker. I'm sure. Okay.
Bishop f3.
Nice.
He's coming. And b5. Well, that's something.
First b5, yes.
Bishop c6, right?
Oh.
And then there's a
good technique.
Go well, go well. Okay, we need some chance. It's the first win of the stream. Strong technique by Mr. Village. And don't make a some sort of draw now. Some stalemate or something.
Woohoo, we're on scoreboard. Almost. Not that.
Wow, I won a game. That's a surprise. That's a surprise.
If I didn't feel too...
Thank you very much, Mero. Okay, okay. I'm promoting you. I'm promoting you.
Promoting
you. Right, guys, do you just tell me when you want to play, so I'll stop and you'll
no,
get
no,
to
I'm
play
okay.
some.
I'm okay.
You control me then, yeah.
New rule.
Of course, it's more fun to be the one.
Now I'm playing now I'm playing against your London system. Alright, what is this? He plays some g4, and I have never seen that. I'll play e5, I don't know anything here. But if he attacks you on the kings, on the...
Now you just wandered the pawn, no?
Yeah, I sacrificed the pawn.
Ah, sorry, sorry.
I saw that it's hanging, but...
Yeah, I know.
What do I want?
If it was one, you would need to say...
Yeah, that's the difference. When a strong player overlooks a pawn, that's a sacrifice. When I do it, it's a wonder, but okay.
Rook. Well, okay.
I'll go here. I want to play rook e8.
I realized it when I was playing on Mega against Grandmasters.
Alright, this is just a terrible position. That's alright.
When
I've been through worse.
When I lost a fighting game, then it was a fighting game. When I won a fighting game, then I was lucky. Not that I won one game, but I guess Grandmasters. No, Bruno, you can't see French defense because no one is playing e4 these days.
Oh.
Everybody switched to one.
To c4, to c4.
Yeah, right. Only Swidler is switching to e4, and we see so how that turned for him.
No, okay, now it's just a clear pawn. Huh? But
okay, but you have some compensation.
Yeah, right. I don't see it.
Yes,
you
we
can take an h2.
Where?
An h2.
Are you serious?
Why not?
Alright, knight f6, rook h1, or whatever, I don't know.
Now rook e3.
Yeah, rook e3, nice move.
No, first he takes and then rook e3.
Yeah, that's really a nice move. So now what he wants to go here, taking d7.
That was an even better move.
Can I go here?
I think you can.
I'll do it. Not sure if it's a good move, but have to
it's
try
scary,
something.
Okay, knight d3 is coming, right? Or something.
Or
knight
c4.
I know you're obsessed with the c4 square, but...
If I go here, I can play... He can play rook e3. Do you want to exchange this knight? Yeah, I have to do something fast because
yeah.
I'm... Half a minute down again. Just have to play faster. Play faster, Faye. Can you close
we
the
can't
win-
put
can you close the window? It's
yeah,
colored. Do you want to take... The rook is hanging, but... Do you want to go here? I guess you do.
Now you have a compensation, for sure.
We'll see, I'm not sure.
I mean,
not sure.
I'm not sure.
Okay, it's been worse.
Yeah.
That's right. And now rook to
e2.
Queen c3, he'll play, no?
He played c4.
I'll
great
see,
move.
I'll take this one.
Yeah.
Great move. The
I'll take this
position
one first, hitting the rook. And if he goes rook f1, then rook e2. And I hope I haven't blundered anything.
Yeah, but still.
Or if he goes rook f1, maybe knight to d3.
Cheeky.
But maybe not.
Cheeky player.
Just queen c3. Oh, I'm not so low on time anymore.
Suddenly,
so
you can set up.
So surprising.
Better time now.
Wow.
Whoa.
I guess I want to go here.
He will play queen c3 now.
Yes.
No. What do I want to do here? Okay. Just this again.
Maybe.
I'll grab a pawn.
On c4.
I'll
in style of Yasser Seravan.
He wants to checkmate me, what do I want to do? Can
checkmate.
Can I defend this? Probably not.
I hope you can.
What can I do here? have to do this, which is pretty much sad. Hence, there is no barrel move, I think. I just have to speed up. Oh, what am I doing here is completely wrong, but.
That's problematic. Just push.
And now what? One rook c6.
No, it's not.
Alright, lost again.
Yeah, but there was.
Why am I playing so bad? Why am I playing so bad chess? Let's play c4.
immediately put a smile to the Barrow has given up.
Let's play c4. C4.
No, I guarantee.
No, seriously, how come you started playing c4? I mean, most youngsters, when they don't do it. I mean, first trainers, you know, they teach them.
Yes, I know, but I was pretty lazy when I started playing chess, and I didn't want to spend time learning
theory,
and I want to learn how to play end games and how to make plans, so...
I mean, you have some advantages such an approach, but the main disadvantage is that you are in the same position as our friend Marinko Gavran. So,
when there are classical games, I'm preparing for 3 to 4 hours for each game if it's necessary. So last year I even played e4 two times, and I won both games. I knew theory until move 25.
Against whom? That's the question.
Against Matija Zadravec and Sandro Šafar. I knew they both play Sicilian variation, which I'm playing. So I knew this opening pretty good.
Yeah, that's actually very interesting. I watched the Varujan Akobian masterclass the other day, and he gave it Gibraltar chess, and he played this young opponent from India, I think, that was grandmaster rated around 2500 or something, and it was a nice insight into how this guy is 2600 guys prepared. So he basically told that he looked at his games, and he saw that he plays this Nimzo Indian defense, the certain line of the Nimzo Indian quite regularly, and he also said that he
bishop g5.
Bishop g5 takes. I misplayed this game completely. I'm much worse.
Yeah, and he said that he also checked what they play with white. So it was mainly his main idea was to get him into something he doesn't know that well and to make him uncomfortable there. So I think, yeah, and he could pretty much guess what he's going to do in the opening because he was predictable. Yes. But I didn't know that these junior championships are kind of similar. I mean, when you say that you prepared up to move 25, that's some. I mean.
I had really good references because one of my opponents already played this line in the tournament, so I knew
he would repeat.
Yes. And. He was really shocked when I played e4 because that was the first time in my life that I played game.
Yeah.
And
not expecting it at all.
I prepared a nullity, which was actually suggested by Grandmaster. Do you know what is the name of.
Which Grandmaster?
From Holland.
Johan Giri.
Robin Van Kampen?
Yes, Robin Van Kampen. He has a series on chess 24 about Sicilian for white.
What, well, that's a free?
No, it's a premium account, and it's a really great series. I advise you to watch it because it's
gaining. Okay, so how much is chess 24 paying you for this advertisement? Very subtle, Mr. Barrow, very subtle.
We will see how much. It's all in contract.
It depends how many viewers
course. So,
yeah, I didn't. I mean, that's the wonders of our generation.
No, I mean that we have this opportunity to, you know, to. Sorry,
don't look at my game.
Yeah, I was checking what William was doing. I mean, that we have such an opportunity to, you know, to have. You're able to repeat some of the preparation the top grandmaster with, you know,
he's playing and it's really one of the best sites for improving your chess, because I don't have a trainer for like 2 or 3 years and I'm working on my own.
Yeah,
it's very hard to, and with him, he helped me a lot actually, and
why you are still not a FIDE master, because you're working with me.
Well,
I'm a terrible player. This could be a draw now, but
he's
gonna flag me as usual.
Yeah, that's why there are so many. I mean, it's easier to work on your own than ever before. To be completely
yes.
I mean, the importance of trainers has reduced greatly. Not that it's unnecessary. I mean, as far as I know, all the strong players and strong grandmasters have worked with each other at one point or another.
Rook g3.
Yeah, right, you missed that one too.
I mean, this it's not chess anymore. It's
flagging or what?
Of course, it's flagging.
Oh. I lost all the games today.
They want to switch.
Gonna play
you need to hit the break and you know.
Just let me put this back here.
Okay, so you can.
So you guys can play on my account. So
it's time for a Barrow review. Barrow is going to review his his account on Chess.com, right?
No, guys, just play on my account. It'll go guys stronger games and.
But you lost a lot of rating.
I already lost a lot of rating.
Bruno is asking how suits you. Okay. Now we are disturbing you before the game.
Thank you very much.
Alright, just play.
But no, you can.
No,
speech.
Just play on my account, please, guys. You'll get stronger. You
would drop your rating.
I already lost 30 points. Just
play. Well, it's 30 or 300. I mean, okay. Okay. It's your call. Okay, each one game. First loss. Let's see who can beat the. I am first.
First win.
Okay, first win. Yeah, okay. We don't want to be playing for 10 years. So what are you
doing? Alright, guys, I can. Let me adjust this. I'll put it. I don't know, minus how much you want.
Minus 150.
150, so that you'll get paired faster. Alright.
Yeah. Oh, 2700 on Chess. I've been on 2450.
I'm 22. Pretty bad, but it's okay.
Yeah, I'm better on Leeches though. Sometimes you don't you kick yourself. Sometimes I mean I've had days when I haven't slept and then I lost like 100 points in one day or in 2 days when I'm during the week and then I get them all back when I you know.
You can see your winning and losing streak on chess.com, and my losing streak is 8 games in a row. So that was pretty rough day for me.
Yeah.
But
what I have noticed when I'm in the middle of a losing streak, instead of you know, pausing it and doing anything, I'm like,
you're
okay, one more.
Yes.
Let me get these rating points back. And, you know, it's from my early days of Dota 2 or Dota.
Okay. Before I was pretty upset when I lose a game on the internet, but it is just C4, of course. That's it.
I hate these things. I mean, stronger player, he's going for Hedgehog, right?
I don't know really theory good, but okay. Let's see.
Okay. Just play fast and don't explain any move and you know what bad can happen.
Let's see. Let's go for something different.
What is this? A reverse Hedgehog?
Why not?
Reverse? Yeah.
Why not?
You're not afraid of the c3 knight hand.
Not once the rook is on b2.
on b1.
Of course.
We have all hang our rooks on a1, 294 check tricks, but...
Okay, let's see.
No, I understand. This
there's
positions.
No time to see. Yeah.
I don't understand them at all. I don't understand the ones I'm playing. I brought it.
Let's castle first and see what he want to do.
Okay, you can bring to
okay.
Not sure.
Now,
to bring to
maybe.
Take care of jet. I didn't want to put it there. Well, maybe
okay.
We need some.
Maybe
five,
I want to go knight d6.
Maybe we need some refreshing
okay.
Drinks or something. You guys want a coffee?
Now what? I'll take this.
Let's go, Berov. Ranić is cheering. Don't disappoint the fans. 96? No.
Yes.
Yes, Ranić, does he want to play a match? He has 3 minutes, I have one.
Just embarrassing. My good friend Franjo Josip Marković. I actually like my position here.
And this thing is gluten free, right?
Mm-hmm.
It's not so bad at all.
I hope so.
Let's see. Okay, what do you want to do now?
I know what you want to do. You want to beat up.
Okay, yes.
Guys, you're in the house of the biggest flagger in Croatia. You're getting flagged. It's like sin.
Okay, let's speed up a little bit. Okay.
This guy also is playing very ambitiously. These moves. But okay, I have realized when I'm playing the knight bishop f3, you know?
Let's
I mean, where is this knight going? Knight d4,
okay.
Bishop f3.
Yeah. You're right.
But now bishop a4 might happen.
Hey, no repeating moves. See my profile pic.
Okay, now bishop f3. Okay.
There's some deep maneuvering.
Of course.
Wow. Aggression.
Why not? Why not?
Yeah, that's actually like how you.
Let's go crazy.
Wow.
Okay.
No d5, but.
G5 or h and h4 me.
Why not? Why not?
And now h6 or something, and you might run. Yeah, or this.
It doesn't matter.
Might. Okay. Let's
this is the typical English player pretending that he's cautious for
take,
the first 20 moves.
Take that one.
Of
no, take that one.
This
of
is also strong, I think. Knight f6 is threatened.
Yeah,
is strong.
You're right. That's a nice move. They won't tell me what to do. You're here to win games, I'm here to lose.
Okay, now
knight
f6 first. I don't know.
You have
bishop
g4 too. If knight e6, take it, and then queen e5 beats just
yes.
Game over. And the rook is
strong performance by
okay,
Mr. Vero.
Okay, and now it will.
Don't ruin it. Don't
take
ruin
it on e5 maybe first, or.
Yeah, take it on e5.
Okay, then.
No, just take all of this.
Yeah. Grab.
And take queen e5 or b6. Now he has queen g4 but queen g3.
Yeah.
And on b8 mate's hanging. Just don't play rook d1.
It's not mate, but...
Why not? Can you please explain?
Okay, 34 seconds more than enough.
Okay, now.
But you don't want to allow queen g4.
Yes.
Queen f4.
Okay. Pretty low in time. I don't like it.
Oh no, 96.
Doesn't matter, queen b8. Queen
yes.
B8.
No, but immediately queen c, 96 was stronger.
Wait, maybe. Yeah, alright.
There's no waiting here. Rook d5, rook d5.
Okay.
Just fast. Yeah, that's nice. Here?
Knight
f4. Oh, knight f4.
Doesn't matter.
Shit.
Take it to the pawn.
It's pawn, okay.
Okay, you have perpetual now. If you knight, queen checks.
Yeah, take a draw if you want.
Yeah, but the rules of a chess.
Take a draw.
Yeah.
Because you don't have a lot of time.
Yeah, you can. I mean, it's not even winning now, the queen and.
As it is said, because
I. You're destroying my profile pick.
I had a winning position, but it's okay.
Okay. Go.
Yeah, play again.
Until you lose, we have said. First loss.
Okay,
I lost six games.
Okay.
Come on, what?
Okay, you're the stronger player. You have some privilege.
Yeah, right.
I mean,
let's see just what he will play. Okay. This is that's a good line. Whoa. I'm out of theory already.
Out of book.
B6.
Is it knight c6 there, I move? Or
some variations it is, I think. I will see.
that was a bit. Oh, I'm out of book.
Okay, now it's something similar to.
I guess cd4 and bishop c2 or something like that.
Okay.
And there are and then queen c8 or something. Or not.
Yeah, probably. Like queen c8 first with a tank and then.
And then.
Oh,
I mean, it's probably.
Pretty equalish, so I like this position.
I don't.
Oh my god.
You can just offer a draw if you want.
Okay.
Okay.
Let's see what you want to do.
My name is Lugoi. Hi there, Masperado. Leon, you're not in the camera. You're not allowed to throw outside of the camera.
Alright, whatever.
You know his. Oh.
What he has? Huh?
Nothing. Maybe the better bishop. Better minor piece when he takes in knight c4. Oh my god, I can't watch this chess. It hurts.
I am positional player, but I really don't
and
mind.
You always tell me, teach me the knight.
Okay, I like to play aggressive in lines like Sicilian and.
Yeah, but I just today watched the video the game where Peterson played the Sicilian. I mean, he was like the ultimate.
I'm not so.
94 now. I mean,
yeah, you have
after
nice
queen
position. C8. You have a nice position.
Not sure after 94. How do you defend the c6?
Probably it's not. Don't see a
thing. Okay.
No, you don't want to go there.
Why?
Okay, into it.
I mean, you're
real. Okay, into it.
And you're real. That's like a terrible endgame.
I don't play so much. It's worse, but that is better than having
a pawn down. Okay, yeah.
Okay. So, this bishop is not so bad right now. He controls a lot of squares.
Yeah, but he'll put the king on e4.
Okay.
He'll go with the knight to somewhere. a4 maybe.
It is true, but.
Many weaknesses are.
Yeah,
I mean, he can put the king on e4 and knight on d3.
But there are some lines where you have these double pawns and.
Yeah, of course, there are these Fyodor lines and.
Yes, and sometimes.
Yeah, it works, I agree.
Yes, it's hard to
play. He can even play c5 maybe now.
Well, he can. Unfortunately.
Maybe you should have started with king d6 first.
Right.
Knight f3. It's just game over,
yes.
I think.
Unfortunately.
G6 is also hanging.
I like it how he's so calm. So over
optimistic. Okay, it is just Leon's profile.
Yeah, it's not my profile, I can do whatever I want.
Yeah, yeah. I don't mind.
I'll flag him, of course.
Guys, you haven't flagged no one so far.
Mission Impossible, huh? Okay, let's see now.
Fanny can play at 7:35. Well, if you would do us the honor, Franek.
I really don't like this position.
Oh, what a surprise.
Okay.
Strange things.
He's repeating the moves.
Yeah, he wants to draw.
He wants to draw. What can I say?
This hurts, man. This hurts.
Okay.
Do not. No. I just. Yeah. This.
It's unclear. It's unclear. What's that?
It's
fighting.
Whoa.
Take it.
Wait. I think that's.
It wasn't King C5. No. No, never mind. I don't see it.
Go grab the A-pawn. I mean, not that you have much choice. Yeah, and he'll probably.
This is closing, but.
Yeah, because of the pawns. Without the pawns, it's a bit
of a. Unfortunately.
Yeah, he can here just sacrifice and grab.
Yes.
And go with the king.
I think he's going for mate or something. But
he can probably play king before here, can't he?
I guess
and
he can.
King, king, b3.
I guess he can, unfortunately.
And there's
no stalemate idea.
My time. My time. Okay, you can resign. Okay, let's shatter this weons. Okay, give me this Jack. Let's see what he got. Okay, now you guys, I'll show you how to flag if nothing. Oh no, fuck. Didn't want to do that. I expected d5 for some reason.
He's telling him that I'm playing boring chess and he's playing exchange, Carl.
I play f3, Carl, normally, but now he just struck me because.
Yes, of course.
Of course. This is boring. I agree. I hate these lines.
I'm going to the bathroom.
You know where the bathroom is?
No.
To the door and then right.
Okay, thank you.
No problem. Okay, how am I? What am I doing here? Maybe 95. Why not?
Do you want to roll knight c4? Maybe yes.
Maybe, I think so.
Maybe it's not.
I think so, but not sure. Yeah, he'll.
I don't know what you're playing in this kind of positions. I don't understand.
No, neither do I. Okay, now I'm again slow. Okay, let's just do something.
Maybe you want to go. No.
95, I think.
Before.
95,
yeah, before and blunder the pawn. That wouldn't help me.
What?
Knight d3, if he goes
f3. You can play c5 maybe. C5 f3, what's your. Is that your idea?
Yeah, it originally was, but.
But
yeah. Yeah,
he has a check.
Maybe you want to say. No, you don't want to see.
What? Take there.
I don't know.
Why not? Yeah, I need to.
Queen
f.
No.
Knight d3 now. And I'm holding b2 weakness.
Knight
b4 now?
Maybe it has some sense too.
Why not knight b4?
Because I'm losing the queen.
Oh, okay, sorry. I'm not this wrong.
Yeah, I know your position of player, so.
Okay.
I need to defend this.
I can't
wait. Okay, I'm under pressure, but
you.
No. Yeah. This is so slightly annoying. And this is so. Okay, I'm.
King two. What's that?
Because and I want to. This would be
mate. Mate on f1 or what?
Yeah.
The what? Don't want to go knight c1 or.
Not sure if I want to go knight.
Whoa.
c1.
Nice.
Maybe.
Nice. Tactics, tricks, only tricks, guys. Only tricks.
Maybe some trickery.
It's all about tricks.
Some trickery. Queen c3 doesn't. Queen c3 work. Probably it does.
Oh crap.
He won't see it. He saw it.
But does it work?
Yeah, it works. You have to go queen c1, he'll take.
Unfortunately.
And what? I have lost. Oh, I have lost.
Boom.
Okay. I thought it was worse. But now,
he's
rook c8.
And you said you're pretty fast player, right?
I was until I.
You
when I'm playing on reaches.
This is not so clear anymore because he cannot.
Rook before.
Alright, rook c8, knight f7.
Well, then he takes. I think it's tricky.
But now maybe I can go rook a3 and then knight c6 or like this.
Okay.
You probably want to go
knight.
Now what to do?
Knight c4 maybe. I'll rook b4. Maybe I should have gone somewhere else.
Maybe rook c8, rook c1. That's right.
Okay. Check.
Oh. He'll go. Yeah. I need to move.
Right,
and
now
he'll attack my pawn when I crap. Yeah, I shouldn't have played knight c4, that was like a bad move.
You're right, but still play knight d6, defend it, and okay. Takes, takes, knight c3, knight d6, knight a4, knight b7, and to defend forward.
Yeah, okay. When I'm faster than you guys, what do you do? What do you
mean? Yeah, he doesn't want to do it anyway. This is a better move. Yeah, but now he has rook a2.
I know, but I have knight c5, and I'm getting at least one back, I think.
And you have rook a7 after that.
Knight e3, maybe.
And a3 is always possible, but... Alright, what he's doing now, okay, he wants to go knight f4, probably knight e6 or knight d3.
Yeah, he'll go knight e3 next move.
If you can play knight
maybe rook e4. Oh, yeah, you can, sorry.
Rook.
Should
okay. Yeah, I'm lost. It's
okay. Knight f4 is probably even worse because checkmates him.
You mean it's better?
Maybe.
Barrow, I think it's.
Knight f2.
Knight f2. Yeah, that's what I wanted to do that. Yeah, this checkmate. No, it's not checkmate. I thought it's the rook g5, but okay.
Right,
yeah, 17
just
seconds.
Takes an h2 and it's now. No,
it's
f5
over.
And
okay, it's over.
Alright, now let me get that rating back. Let me get that rating back.
Yeah.
Now I'm gonna win the games. Now I'm gonna win the games. Play faster, talk less, and win the games.
Jacob, you can challenge us in half an hour or something. We are trying to. That's no problem. Someone will play it. You just take who you wanna play with. Well, I mean again.
You want to drink something?
Bishop c8. So bad chess right now. And then it's like seriously. Okay, not getting that rating back. Not getting that rating.
It's fire coach. This way.
And play for tricks. F7 and bishop c5. Not much I can do is there.
But now knight of 7.
Yeah, I'm probably completely lost lane like 10 moves.
So Barrow is the strongest player of us all.
Of course.
Of course.
C4. First move and it's a joke.
What can I do here actually? Just that last.
Before, maybe some.
I can take. He'll play bishop.
He doesn't even have to take. No, blunder b4. Actually, I saw b4, but I.
But now we have to take.
Position, listen, the position is just so bad that.
Everything is good for him.
Yeah, that's right.
Knight c6.
Just rook e1. Knight c6 takes queen e7, queen c4, but this is.
Queen e6.
Just game over. Queen e6, knight g6.
Queen b5.
Yeah, the only move that's left. for not losing.
No, but he'll take on c6 and take on e7.
And I'll take here. So it's not lost on the spot. That's an achievement. That's an achievement.
not lost on the spot.
That's how Magnus plays against Nakamura often too.
Alright, I have to take that one. Maybe two. Yeah, maybe it is losing on the spot.
Maybe in between.
Okay, yes,
it's over. So.
Alright, so
I'm
Bero.
It's
my turn. Alrighty.
Okay, I won't play any more games today. Sorry, guys, it's
okay.
Just too embarrassing.
You can guess first of all. Why not? Oh, okay.
Didn't expect that one.
No, I didn't. But why not?
Why not if or not? Yeah, you have already advanced 2 points to the fourth rank, so why would you? Yeah. Don't get over aggressive.
It should be pretty bad, I think, to play d4 in that position because bishop c5 came with better for the position for him. Okay. Let's see.
Yeah, but this bishop on b7 is kind of strange.
Yes, it is. We'll see what will happen. Okay. I'm not sure about this position. I don't know why he put his knight here. But okay. Let's see. Maybe rook e1 is better. Yes, it's better. But
we do still have time to do it.
Of course. And now. Okay. Let's see. Bishop f1.
Yeah.
Well, now.
C5. And he'll go d5. He'll go d5, I think.
Why not? Okay, it's pretty nice move, but
is it that terrible?
I don't think. Why not? Why not just okay.
When bishop d2?
I maybe play queen e6. It's better, I think, because if I play bishop g2, he'll just play with queen g5, which is
yeah, okay, I agree.
Okay, move for him, but I think I'm better now. Am I?
Okay. I don't know, but he thinks.
Of course.
At least you made him think. What are they saying?
I'm not such.
Go better, you can do it. Better fun forever. You have fans.
Yeah,
I knew it was.
Yeah,
it was. You're the most handsome, the strongest, and you have fans. So. Maybe we should switch to c4.
Okay. He's thinking. But honestly, I'm not playing c4 so much in last couple of games. Okay, now.
Bishop g2. Knight f6. Rook f6, probably.
Rook f6.
Yeah, I assume.
He can play that move, but. I really like my position here.
You're losing the pawn on d6 now.
It's okay.
Maybe queen e7 was better. Rook d1 maybe. Or not.
Okay, rook d1 is good now. But knight f6. Whoa. Okay.
No time to be thinking here.
But he can't really take.
Knight c4 to prevent knight e5.
Okay, that's true.
Maybe there was no need to move the knight in the first place though.
But he had knight.
Yeah, that's right.
Okay, now let's see. Okay.
And we want to go knight. That's next tactic. That's a nice tactic.
This c4 tactic. When c4 start a knight, a Hugo knight e5.
Oh no!
Mouse slip.
Oh shit. Oh, okay.
You cannot partake back.
This really isn't right. I had a really good position and.
Okay. Give me one black game. I want to play g6
against
this guy.
Okay. Did this really work?
Okay, time to win something, please. I feel probably. I hate it when they play like this. Like this.
That was really
unnecessary.
Unnecessary, yes. You want to sit?
This guy plays so solidly, I hate it. Maybe. No, that would be a terrible move. E4 maybe. Knight e4, knight c5 is coming. This knight is stupid. Yeah, that's even better way of. Yeah, I need to. Well. F4. No, okay.
Maybe bishop.
No, he wants him position. But I need.
Whoa.
Bishop d3, right?
Yes.
Tactics,
but
maybe I can take here.
You could play something else. Okay,
I'm losing. What am I losing? I have two pieces for the and now c5. No, not c5.
Oh.
So embarrassing.
We could say it was a mouse slip.
Yeah. Okay, give me one more. Leon, are you playing?
No.
He just saw how his rating is going down and down.
Yak is strong. Guess Yakov. Oh, if only you knew. Oh, if only you knew who you were playing. I hate similar positions. I can't handle these things. I don't even know what scheme of development to choose here. But I guess this was. Okay, this is just probably not. I shouldn't take there.
Why not?
Because he. Although I'm not sure this is such a bad structure.
Well, he has better bishop.
Yeah, of course.
And
the bishop. I probably failed with queen d6 later on and something. I should probably play.
Maybe queen a5 because your
or queen b6
because your king was in g7 and he doesn't have ideas like knight d5 and knight d7.
Yeah, I gave him too much weight there.
Yes.
And you're asking how much rating did you lose now?
Too much.
Too much for the rights. Too much.
Oh, he'll get it back. It's for motivation, you know.
Yes.
Need for motivation.
Yeah, but they lost most of the games today, and the most of them well deserved.
Which is sad. Okay, another. At this. Okay, let's try it again. Maybe hopefully this guy. No.
The London system.
Even worse.
Yeah, I hope this guy doesn't just come or like play solid, play fast, and
okay,
play
so
your
opponent. So you need to. No, that's what usually I'm doing, but. So you need to.
Yeah, but these guys are faster.
Yeah, because they know theory.
Yes.
Let's play queen e8.
Queen
and
that's the reason.
What?
Just to do this.
I think it's a standard move in London, in the London system, but here I'm not so sure. And that would be a terrible move.
Why?
Because bishop f6. Not something you want. Yeah, but wandering your queens is not something you want to be doing here. But okay, there's no f4 now. I mean, this white is not better here, but okay, maybe now he is.
Okay, maybe no.
Sorry.
D5.
I thought.
But okay, he'll take.
He has knight f1 later and. He has
bishop,
more
yeah.
active pieces. Maybe.
This is ugly move to make. This is really not.
Rook e7 maybe
yeah. But it feels so unnatural to pin this thing.
Yes, but okay. Maybe we can play g5. Okay.
It's shaky, but
shaky,
yeah, don't see what else to do.
Bishop e6.
Do you want to go bishop g4 or bishop e6 or?
But he'll play. Yeah, I can't defend. I have trouble on b7.
Yeah, but if
he'll
go
e5, right? Yeah, this feels so unnatural.
Does he have rook d5? Hopefully not.
Queen b6. I mean, this is already surviving for your life, right? Oh, but he's all pieces are coming into play suddenly.
Yeah, rook b5, how do you defend a queen?
What after rook or queen a6? Or even queen c6?
Queen c6
versus d5.
Maybe. Queen
a6
rook
g5,
but whatever.
Yeah, he'll just take. Okay, let's do this. Just
take.
Let's do this. Take there, maybe. It's
bishop g5. Four.
He'll take there.
Well, but yeah.
Don't see what else to
do. Have some compensation at least.
Yeah, but he has bishop c2, right?
Yes, unfortunately. F5 takes on c5, or it's on c8 and...
No, it's not.
He
no,
can,
he
because
didn't,
he has,
didn't.
Yes. He has king g8 or h8, whatever.
Bishop f5 or bishop? Bishop e6, I guess.
F7.
Yeah, I have to do it. Yes. But now this construction is, I mean, this knight on.
Well,
yeah, this is typical for. But okay, maybe it's not an immediate losing. I wanna take.
You're pretty low in time.
Yeah, I know. But that's I've read somewhere that when stronger player, you're playing against stronger opponents, it's like typical, you know.
Yes.
As a weaker player, you always get. You have time issues because, you know, they're constantly. When I'm playing against guys of my rate.
Take that.
Of course, you know.
Take that too. Bishop A5 is hanging.
Yeah, I know.
But you have two pieces, it's not terrible.
Yeah, it's not. I'm not even sure it's working, but.
I'm not even sure he's better now.
He probably.
Okay, he is, but. Okay.
Because of the weak points.
Yes.
Right?
Yeah.
And
because of
time. Knight
c8 is better. Yeah, but I wandered everything because.
You're pretty well.
Yeah, and that was just. Okay, now I wandered all my pawns. Even.
Okay.
Yeah, this is just out of.
Unfortunately.
Not working.
Okay.
Not working. Don't know why I did that.
What are you really giving up?
What do you want me to play?
Well, I don't know. We get.
Well, if you're like it, you want some juice or something. You haven't touched your snacks or anything.
Yeah, I have.
Okay.
All right, so I'm gonna give it one more try, and if I lose this one, I'll stop playing for today.
I know what we need. We need music.
Eminem.
No, not Eminem. Fuck Eminem.
Tom's. Why not? Huh? Why not?
Yeah, I can play music on my phone.
No. You can play it on YouTube.
We need some. We need to chill. We're all. Not dead, but I have saxophone jazz music.
Ah, not jazz.
It's smooth jazz to relax.
Okay.
You'll see how.
I'm pretty sure I won't like it.
Okay, no, but let me just adjust it. Just chill music. It's like a movie music.
What do you guys listen in your free time?
Alright, no way. only foreign songs, not in Croatian. Alright, so.
What, you're switching to Bullet?
Yeah, I'm gonna play a few Bullet games to speed up. Or at least try to. My Bullet rating is low because I'm not a Bullet player.
Oh, 25.
No Eminem today. Eminem has the problems with the copyright. Once you play it, they mute down your stream.
Alright, let's put both challenges, both Bullet and Blitz. So let's see who wants to play. Maybe I can challenge some from my friends, but.
Get over friends.
Alright, this guy again. I'm gonna play my openings and then I'm gonna try to make it.
You're really interested in
this. Sorry?
You're really interested in this, right? Playing chess?
Yeah, of course. It's too chill. Jacob, sorry.
Probably I'm already worse. And I'm down on time.
So but you were saying you were going to play your openings.
Yeah, and I forgot what I said. I think I just blundered. No, I cannot play. No, I just wondered this.
Thank you.
How is the music working for you? Okay, we are a man down.
It will be better, but okay.
Wait for a minute.
But I really like this move right now because it's been G5.
G4, wait, no. But you can handle it with, okay.
Let's see.
Your game, your rules. I saw you all the...
I really don't like it so much. I don't have anything to do with it, but... It's really not my kind of music.
You're in problems now. Today, only one, right?
I think.
Wow, E6 is not killing me. E6 is F6, no? Yeah, I mean, it's depressing, but, you know.
This is because of this.
Okay, now you get to choose the next.
But really,
let's switch to my telephone. Let's play someone of our own strength. This obviously not working. Okay, I'll just put it there. Okay, now what do you want to listen? Okay, yeah, you tell me. You tell me what do you want to listen, and I'm all for it.
Everything except chess.
What do you mean everything except chess? Jazz, not chess.
It's just not jazz. Uh-huh.
Let me see if I can remember my...
Again,
okay. Okay, so let's play something. Okay, let's play Croatia. What? What do you want to be with chess, bro?
Yes,
okay. Okay, what? I don't know. Club music. What? Do you want something? Tell me. I don't know the names of the artists and stuff. Let's win some games now. Start winning. How is our stream working? Yeah, we are walked out.
Okay, so look.
No, it's not my Barrow's house. It's my house.
Well, small, is that they don't know why their visitors aren't converting. I mean, sure.
Okay, well, I mean, of course, we get in Fidemaster immediately. Because when you...
Oh.
Okay, he's throwing me, but okay, I don't mind. Let's take everything. Let's take everything. This is transposed to some sort of Karakhan.
With tempo.
Yeah, where... I'm not sure, but I think... Bishop e3 is maybe more precise there, but... Bishop e3, bishop d4, but yeah, I mean, he has, yeah, I have a clear tempo up. In the bed.
One shot. One opportunity.
Okay.
He sees everything you ever wanted.
One now I want
this. Is much, much better.
Okay, I agree.
Just let it slip.
I understand.
His palms are sweaty.
Nice BB2.
His palms are heavy. His vomit on his sweater already.
No, or what? Okay, let's play for this.
But on the surface, he looks calm and ready to drop palms. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down.
Not 92, I expected 95. I mean, I have a point of position. Scary. But okay, yeah. Oh, yeah. I could have taken on e6, but... Yeah, I mean, this is where we're winning now. Yeah, this is something we can do now. But these 2700 guys are maybe too much for us. Okay, if he doesn't take the knight, I have knight f7 check with the famous mate. You know this. Do you know the name of it? No. The lieutenant, knight of 7, knight of 6, queen of the 8. Yeah. Okay. Don't get attacked and just eat. They take everything. Okay, this is a 97. Rook. Yeah, okay, 97. I know he'll take on d4, right? Yeah, maybe no, it's not complicated, right? Do I take and then go back, right? That's too many points. And no, I take and go for queen seven. Yeah, okay, once we start playing every time we will win. Although, if I can do something with the fact that we are...
Round
in
fire.
Ah, it's passive.
But,
okay, king d2. You probably rook f3, king d2, rook b1, rook b3.
Rook
b3, and now let's take it from there. No, I mean,
a3
rook somewhere, right? And west protection with rook b6 or something. c3 is also possible now. Rook d4, rook d6, many positions. Yeah. Eminent for white. King d2,
I should have played.
Yeah, but not. Yeah, right. Well, yeah, I mean, you will see my technique is sometimes
pretty poor.
Yeah, and that's not. And the pretty poor is. Okay, wait, but I think even I can push this one on c6 and...
Can you?
No, I can't. I mean... c6... Rook c8... And... Rook here, and I'm pressing check. I can do this. I mean, because there are no problems,
yes,
you know.
Yeah.
I knew what I was doing.
Okay.
No stalemates. I went to Keras.
Yes.
There are stalemates.
Okay.
you very much. Now, no, fuck, I failed to anticipate that, but okay. Usually you should try, when they play this, you should probably face it with immediate d5, and then you get the Scandinavian where he has played h4, and it's like nothing special for rook4.
Do you want to play knight f6?
Yeah, I don't want to.
Bishop f5,
okay. Knight g3. Wow, okay, let's pretend we will get something, but yeah, this does make sense. The way I did things with this early... Okay, I mean, there were some sort of Scandinavian now, but... Yeah, I mean, there's nothing to add there. Yeah.
No.
I'm not sure this is such a so bad for me. 95, right? I mean, okay, it's big, it's 7. I mean, I actually have trouble with this setup I often get into endgame and then they people do this the whole time. And then you play bishop b7. And then they will beat me, you know, my h7 falls and then but okay, it's not, I could probably consider e5 or something. No, it's not like I mean, F5. Yeah, but I mean, in the future, possibly. Okay, let's do this. Oh fuck, why did I do this? I remember.
Okay.
Yeah, maybe now F5. Yeah, I want to open.
You really got the position because he.
There were better ways of doing this. Yeah. I mean, I don't know. The fortunate if this knight were to on g5, yeah. Then, but I also have some d3 ideas. I can also
continue.
H4. No one always plays d3 here.
Just now, of course.
Yeah. Rook f3, maybe. No, bishop, if I play bishop c4, he'll go b3 again. But okay, that's terrible. Yeah, maybe I should have just taken that. He'll go rook e3 again. And then not exactly happy with what I did here, but okay. I need to, you know, g5, king g6. I want to bring my king to g6. Yeah, I expected that move, so I didn't get that. Luckily, his knight is still. Okay, he does have the boss one, but even when he takes, I need to get
some confusion.
Yeah, of course, it's not. I mean, I think there were better ways of handling this position.
Okay, but this still.
Of course. Not allowing. This knight is immovable. Look, this knight has no squares. Like, Witcher, no squares. Now it's.
Oh, you blundered.
What?
Knight h5 check.
Yeah, that was.
So,
and now I wondered, this.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm this is the
sorry?
This is the technique I'm talking about. I've been telling you all about. This is the technique I've been telling you all.
you lose this.
Yeah, you see what I'm doing?
Well,
you see what I'm doing?
Yeah.
I mean, okay, I can go.
It's still a draw.
Rook f3. I try
to flag him, maybe.
Rook f3, maybe. But this, what have I done for my position?
Okay.
Is beyond.
You're still better, I think.
Yeah, maybe that c3 for.
Maybe. Okay.
Everything.
C3.
Yeah, now I'm threatening.
Let's check.
Yeah, but this is just.
Okay.
Let's go for this pawn, why not?
Let's
take it. Yeah. When you are in doubt, you grab a pawn. Just let's not get checkmate. And you will destroy anyone who would try to harm her. But what happens when karma swims right around to bite you? And everything you stand for turns on you to spite you. What happens when you become the main source of a pain? I'll go back. And now I have to escape. Yeah, I need to bring him with me.
It's just, yeah. Then turn right around in that song and tell her you love her. And put hands on her mother who's a spitting image of her. That Slim Shady, yeah baby, Slim Shady's crazy. Shady made me, but tonight Shady's rockin' my baby. When I'm gone, just carry on, don't moan, rejoice. Every time you hear the sound of my voice, just know that I'm looking down, you smiling. And now I'm shaking the hands, so baby, don't feel the pain, just smile back. When I'm gone, just carry on, don't moan.
There are some. You see, now I'm playing with you. This is just
for me. Not sure.
Let's pass on to c4. I think this one system c6 is really, really best. I thought G4 was something important. Okay.
I have. It's a good position to be sort of pawn.
And I'm getting G5 if I need to.
Maybe you can
play. The object called Bishop with the drawing tendencies, but. I control A8, my bishop is quite good, I should go G4 probably.
Yeah.
I'm
afraid of the attack on F2. But okay, he can probably have to Rook D2 is the move here. Rook D10, Bishop D3. Okay,
let's change to Rook D9.
Let's challenge him there. This plus one is quite a bargain, but
okay. Let's see how he.
Okay, now I have to get it.
Yes. Okay.
Yeah. I mean, okay, not that I have much, but.
But it's okay.
Yeah. Yeah, four maybe it's an overly optimistic, right?
No.
And if.
Now they want to take a draw.
Yeah, I think it's a draw. Oh, I not mean, sure maybe, though. I mean, yeah. I have to fight for it, of course, but.
Yes.
But I think it should be.
Okay, now F4 should be.
Why not? Not know about F4. I mean, even if he.
Bishop F2.
I don't care. I'll take on C3.
Oh, okay.
So, yeah. Let's go.
Okay.
He'll go. Yeah, that's. Let's do this. And let's pick the switch. Switch the road. I'll put the bishop on D5. And king on C2. I guess it should be enough to hold.
Okay. Great for you.
Or not.
No.
Okay.
Maybe bishop.
And can take. You have the port point as well. Okay, let's do it.
This
is far from me, but okay. Barrow didn't like Jeff, what can you do? You need to fight, speed up, mate.
Okay.
You are like. Why are we listening to
Trying to have none of my people hurt or murdered. It ain't worth it. I can't think of a perfect
Patrick gives a check. Patrick gives a check.
Okay. Okay.
Not suggesting anything, but
okay. I want to play here.
Okay. Yeah, okay. I mean, it's up to you. You're in your whatever position.
Yes.
But you need to. You need this rope. I need this rope. In a 5 minute. No.
Oh shit! I'm bothered. Okay.
It's not a blunder if you. Present our viewers with something solid. Yeah, the theme of this stream is being solid. I mean, okay. So the queen is gonna be dead. So that I usually play this with bishop f5. Now queen f3 is the main, and this
I don't know this bishop
for where I mean I have actually played it with. Yeah, I know. The Magnus avoid some. What was his point? He had this knight on h4 and therefore I know the game. But I actually think, I mean, that Nigel Short or someone was the one who had this guy's much history, so yeah, he's going for the f5. I hate it when they do this. I really hate it when they do this. They should get played. Yeah, this is not what I have. I went with my knight here. No, I don't want to take with my this is the idea. I mean, they know this maneuver 97, 99 somewhere. Yeah, but this is not me. But okay. Yeah, I mean, okay, the knight is clearly better here. But, I mean, this is. I played this. I f5 is now playable. Maybe I should play it immediately. Because now, okay. F5 is, you know, at least like rock solid for players. Not that he's ever going to win such a position. Like, he actually played this against Grandmaster Pitman in Greece, yeah. And well, in the end, I drew. I lost, but I think he was like moving around for like 20 moves or something, and then in the end I you know what happened. But it was not like that's better. So yeah, it was not like he was better, but he, you know, through pure tenacity and you know. Yeah. Well, yeah. I mean, it's like. So, I mean, this is obviously a good draw. I actually even played king d6, maybe. Right, the king d6 to bring it forward. And now rook 4, maybe. The move.
Yeah.
I'm h5 is always. Yeah. I mean, I can even push a5 maybe and then play on this. It's not in this position immediately. because I would have trouble on b7, but c7, a5 maybe. I mean, obviously, we are, I also can't move the troop anywhere unless we. I mean, beating me, no one can beat me convincingly with this variation. You know, people don't if you need to be masked to yeah, I mean, it's easy to play well. B6, no? You will have trouble. I don't think he can play this.
I
can always counter it with b5.
Maybe you can play rook c6, king d7.
Yeah, if he tries b5 now, I think yeah, and h5 is also hanging, let's not forget that.
I think it's not so important.
c4, alright. Well, it's not the d. Why not?
I think he had rook b1 maybe.
Rook b1, yeah, maybe he had. Let's play
f6. F6, rook g7.
Let's bring the guy because.
I'll take it.
I think. Not quite sure.
Okay.
C3?
Rook d7.
Yeah. But he'll play this and I need to go back. Yeah, I have messed it up. I have messed this up. We have messed it up, but okay.
It's still holdable, I think.
It's tricky.
Well. Check
and let's take there.
C3.
No, I have problems with if I c3 hit. I mean,
you're better at time trying to.
Yeah, that's what I'm counting on. Yeah, this is not just worse. I fucked it up. So spectacular.
Just pretty well.
Yeah, there's no hope. How did I manage to lose this fucking shit? Because I wanted to win too much. I mean, here, okay, this hurts me. Or around here. Where is the analysis? Around here. This was just like around here. It's maybe. I mean.
Maybe
I can just. C4. Yeah, I mean, it's impossible that this is. Maybe I can just. I mean, even if I just take there and take on h5, it's not like.
It's in this position, I think he's.
Or maybe.
Really better.
F4 maybe.
Maybe practice.
Just defending this.
Yes.
Yeah, maybe his pawns do walk, but yeah, okay, it's your turn.
This one has been a need to go.
So okay, yes. Okay. Yeah, we should. I mean, I also have like a headache and everything.
I hope I will win this one.
Your friend is saying that it would be harder if you were playing against Mahic.
Mahic, yes, it was a very tough game for me.
Who is Mahic?
A player rated 1700. Let's play e4
for the third time in your life.
And I had terrible position.
What
with him, and then I was winning and I blundered. I lost 20 points.
So it's harder to beat. It's hard to beat something with this overrated player. No, I mean.
He has some composition, of course.
We should betray. Maybe.
Yes, I suppose. See what move?
It's not that clear. Rook b8. Now bishop d5 and you win. You win. Oh my god, I lost to this guy. I lost to this guy.
But it's still not so clear. It's not so easy to win, that's what I wanted to say. Okay. Let's see.
Rook AB1.
I've been passing, but okay.
Yeah, there's no need to think here. I mean, there's no time to think.
Okay, well, I think it's good for me.
Great, but Swansky. I'm just so depressed, I just can't seem to get out this slump. If I could just get over this hump, but I need something to pull me out this dump. I took my bruises, took my lumps, fell down and I got right back up. But I need that spark to get psyched back up, in order for me to pick the mic back up. I don't know how or why or when I ended up in this position I'm in. I'm starting to feel distant again, so I decided just to pick this pain up and try to make an attempt to fit, but I just can't admit. I come to grips with the fact that I may be done with rap. I need a new outlet, and I know something so hard to swallow, but I just can't sit back and wallow in my own sorrow. But I know one fact, I'll be one tough fact to follow. One tough fact to follow. I'll be one tough fact to follow. Day to day, going tomorrow, but you have to walk 1,000 miles. Yeah, this might be victory.
Okay, maybe I should give up chance.
I'm not sure if you'll go before now.
Yes.
Okay, you can take on this piece.
It's probably better position for me, but
maybe G4 first. His H5 will stop running. If you play King E6, you can do it.
Of course.
I mean, you can, but you will draw.
But it's just
I mean, you draw for sure.
Well, it's draw.
But didn't you have after f5, don't you have some winning chances?
Well, maybe actually it's
very easy. Wait, I pulled it. I'm just going to say. Right here. Like f5, I'm going
to. But you can.
g5, right?
Okay.
You push.
She takes, I take. I take. I take.
You go, he goes back, I'm not sure. I mean, you. It seems like. I think you.
Okay, this.
Yeah,
I think you.
I'm not sure how do you play after e5.
Okay, let's see.
Maybe he takes. He takes,
and.
Before, yeah, okay.
I play this for more games.
For
example,
the queen play c4, this side.
C4, whatever the
play mode. You play. Play there and then play. The big buttons.
He had f6 in the
c4 first time, so I'm not like feels.
But when you feel weak, you feel like you want to just give
what
up.
What is this? Can I add another song? Eminem and Devon Hess, it's okay. Eminem and Devon Hess. Okay, now. Yeah. You can always pull. Okay. Yeah, but you can't do that for you. You can put a 6 and then if you go V6 to the
you do want to
yeah, then you play 97. You go into 6, but you can't approach them. Maybe we can just move the thing between h4 and this way, how to put this. I feel go king to 5, correct?
Oh, I don't know why I'm so bad.
Nope, not my shit. Okay, oh, but because he'll push probably. And you have 26 seconds. Okay, now we're doing it, but yeah, I think you might draw this. Yeah. Yeah, it was fun. I mean, I'm slightly.
It's too bad that Duan was in such a good shape, but.
Okay, this was a bad day for him. But
yeah, yeah, well, it happens. We all have these bad days when you're playing online. It's okay. Yeah, perhaps next time we should.
Thank you very much for inviting me here.
Okay, I'll return. I just need to. Okay, you need your
joke. Yes.
Yeah.
Thank you very much for watching us and goodbye.
Okay, now that we're getting rid of people, where were we? Ah yes, jazz. Jazz and E4. Okay,
let's repeat this Sunburn, this beautiful song by David Sunburn, and let's play. Okay, let me bring my laptop here so I can watch over chat a bit.
Why did he take my last pawn? Ah, wait. Okay, Jacob, it's your turn now. Okay, so we are playing with Mr. Jacob from Germany. He's Jacob. Sorry, Jacob, but that's the poison pawn on b2. It always poisons. You lose your queen here in this position. That's the whole point of the move a3, so now you can play queen a3. So let's play a rematch. One more, and then I'm going to continue to my hunt on 2350. Chess you're playing there. I mean, this variation is here. I should probably shouldn't tell him because he'll use it against me, but not quite sure. Maybe d5. Let's play f4. Let's try to create some attack chances. I believe that's what black should be doing here. And I think this is a mistake. This is a mistake if you allow me to do this. Okay, sorry Jacob, but I wanna play with someone of my own. I mean, not to offend anyone, but I have just one day. I have the best you can do to advantage to play with someone of your strength or someone slightly higher rated. Good game. But you know, playing against someone what we have been doing here is you know, it's ill-advised because, especially when the difference is so high, I mean, you don't learn anything from that game, and, well, neither do I. He can take on g2 now, because of bishop b4. I like it when they fall for this trap. Should take on c3 first. And then we play the position where I have compensation. But here he just loses his queen. Sorry, Mr. Dameshpur. Utter scum. Don't you like this mannered chess community? Okay, resign for a new one. Maybe I should adjust my camera a bit. I don't know a lot about Tore. Mm-hmm.
carry. H6 is a move there or not? H6, he doesn't need to go back, so not like it accomplishes anything at all. Right? But now I can do this to always. And put an item in 4. I guess it's a good thing to do in this position. Kyle can play the same game. Rook F5 was better. And wow, what am I doing? Okay, this is still good for me, but what am I doing? His king is cut off, but this is just tremendously bad ending technique. Stop, but let me play just a couple more. Okay, now an international master. Not sure to whose advantage it is. Doesn't this just wander a piece?
Oh, he's threatening knight g6. E5 is still somehow attractive for me. I don't care. He'll take on g6, I'll take on g4. Sure, he has his cover check, but I was just waking his face. Even if that's like two pieces for the rook, and if he'll take one. That pawn was falling anyway, so why not just trying to decrease its scope? I think I'm a big shape in this position. Rook c8 maybe. Knight b6 maybe. Rook c8, yeah, not sure what I'm going for here. Let's play rook e8 actually. And then knight b6 pretending to take or something. I want to move this knight now. And if he takes, I'll take with what? With rook. No, with the rook. I need to take with the then f4 might be annoying. Okay, let's go. Oh, f5 is hurting. Okay, let's see what happens. I have perpetual with queen c5, but I don't want it. I mean queen b6 and then yeah, or somewhere, and then you know, why did I play queen h2? Queen h2 is strong. Okay, obviously mating threat with... Let's do this. And now rook f5 is strong. Why did they do that? It's beyond me. It's beyond me. Not sure what I'm doing here. Still not sure what I'm doing. But okay, here I'll play king. But okay, this was, yeah, I had a winning attack there. Okay, actually now I'm winning because queen g1, queen takes g1, and then queen d8. Okay, I just beat international master, so it's something. Couple of more games. Now it's time to hit it up. Oh, again this guy. This Tore guy. Everybody's playing H4 these days. But this, I'm. It's more unpleasant when they wait this move, to be honest. But he can take now here, but okay.
In this variation, Pike doesn't have any problems whatsoever.
85 maybe. Yeah, then they're not like, okay, let's take there. Not exactly sure with what's going on here, but as it is. Guy that already beat me in some endgames or something. so for joining, watching, and etc. And thanks to these guys, to Leon and Bero for joining. I hope it was, it could have been better, but we had some fun and follow the channel for the updates and future events. And yeah, of course, see you guys soon. Goodbye.